Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We are looking at spectacular weather on this Kentucky Derby Day. High temperatures soar into the upper 70s. We'll look forward to lots of sunshine out there for today. Tomorrow, we'll be on the lookout for increasing cloud cover and the risk of some isolated late rain. So let's go ahead and take a look at your forecast. We are really expecting to see some gorgeous sunshine throughout the day today. Perhaps just a few passing clouds. That's really about it. Now, for tomorrow, a dry start. A few more clouds begin to drift into the forecast area. Perhaps a stray shower during the afternoon hours. Better chances to see some rain overnight as we head into Monday. And then Monday looks to be rather unsettled with periods of shower and thunderstorm activity. But temperatures for today look wonderful. 77 degrees under mostly sunny skies. Very pleasant conditions expected. Increasing cloud cover on Sunday with the risk of some late rain. We'll hold on to the chances of some shower and thunderstorm activity on Monday and Tuesday. Then look at the cool down coming our way with highs only in the 60s for your Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.